It's mind-boggling how much different flipping houses and real estate investing is today compared to when I got started in 2004, thanks to advances in technology. I mean, the iPhone didn't even exist until 3 years after I started flipping houses. If you're new to real estate and flipping houses, you don't know how good you have it, but are you using today's technology to do more deals or higher profit deals more efficiently and in less time? Let's find out. On today's video, I'm gonna reveal 5 essential tools that you must have as a house flipper. Get ready to learn how to use technology to flip more houses, coming up. Hi, it's Jerry Norton, the nation's leading expert on flipping houses, even if that is self-proclaimed. And in my opinion, there are 2 things that you have to develop to build a 6 and even 7-figure business flipping houses, and that is 1, technology, and 2, people. With the right technology, you can create systems and processes and save countless hours from doing manual work. And with the right team, you can effectively manage that technology and those systems and processes. And on today's video, we're gonna focus on technology and how to use it to save on cost and do more in less time. If you know me, you know I'm all about a lifestyle business. I have 9 kids and several businesses and a lot of other things that I wanna do with my time and my life, like make these videos. And the right technology can help organize, automate, and streamline many crucial steps in your house flipping business. Let's break it down and cover the 5 most critical technology tools you need as a flipper. But first, if we've never met, I'm Jerry Norton, and this channel is dedicated to helping you make more money right now in real estate, not later, not in 10 or 20 years, or even 3 to 5 years, but right now so that you can achieve true financial freedom and live your dream life. Consider subscribing to my channel, click the bell icon to get notified when new videos are released. The first tool you need is deal finding software. Everything in this business starts with lead generation, and today there is software that will aggregate and sort data based on specific criteria for an ideal motivated seller and provide that information to you. Since I know how important leads are, I've personally invested thousands in creating deal finding tools and software. For example, I built a software tool that finds several of the best off-market motivated seller leads, such as pre-foreclosure, high equity, and others. It takes a few seconds to set up a campaign in a specific zip code, and bam, leads at your fingertips. Now, if you're looking for more ways to find deals, then I'll give you 2 of my best deal finding software tools for free. First is my MLS Finder tool that will give you a list of underpriced homes for sale in any zip code. The second is my Craigslist Finder tool that cuts through all of the junk on Craigslist and gives you a specific list of motivated seller leads. Both these tools save countless hours of manually searching for leads. And like I said, I'll give you both of these for free, not a trial or a limited subscription, but really, honestly, free. I'll put the links in the description and you can check that out after watching this video. Now, real quickly, I'd like to mention a handful of other tools that will help you when you're ready to scale your business and go to the next level with your lead generation. Now, for now in this video, I'm just gonna mention them and you can reference other videos where I talk about them in more detail. First is a done-for-you direct mailer so that you don't have to do the mailings yourself. If you wanna be proactive and call leads, you'll have to get a good skip tracing service which finds phone numbers. You can do text blast or ringless voicemail, which sends a message right to the seller's voicemail on their phone. And as you set up your advertising, you should consider a 24/7 phone answering service so you can capture every lead. Now again, don't think you have to have all of these tools right away, but as you start to do deals, reinvest back into technology and marketing to help you grow even faster and do even more deals in less time. The second tool I wanna mention to save you time and help you flip more houses is a good deal analyzer software tool. The right tool should factor in after repair value, repairs, soft costs and cost of capital, wholesale fees, and projected profit, and should provide you a maximum allowable offer. My deal analyzer that I built instantly calculates all of the numbers using data from sold homes in the zip code, as well as my proprietary algorithm for calculating repair costs. In a few seconds, you'll have a high-level breakdown of all of the numbers. But despite what anyone will tell you, no deal analyzer is 100% accurate because ARV and repairs are subjective. To get a really granular breakdown of the numbers, you'll need to look closer at the after repair value by looking at specific comps in the neighborhood, as well as the specific repairs needed for each project based on your desired outcome. In other words, there is a human element to ARV and repairs. So a good deal analyzer should allow you for adjustments on ARV and have a detailed rehab estimator tool. It used to be that if you wanted to get comps to determine ARV, you had to have a real estate agent provide them for you. Not anymore. All of the information is readily available for free on sites such as Zillow, Trulia, Redfin, and others. You just need to learn how to pull comps and estimate repairs. If you're interested in my deal analyzer software, stay to the end of this video and I'll show you how to get it. The third tool I think is critical is a digital signature software for making offers. Stop printing, scanning, and emailing. That's not necessary anymore. You can send a purchase and sale agreement right to your seller and he can digitally sign it right on his smartphone or computer without printing, scanning, or emailing it back. That makes it so much easier and faster. Same with your assignment contract with your cash buyer if you're wholesaling. You can pay for a service such as DocuSign that can do this, but I created a software tool that first creates the custom contract that you can fill out in seconds, and then it allows you to send it directly for electronic signatures. Stick around and I'll show you how to get that as well. If you're wholesaling, the fourth tool that's essential is a good website to showcase your deals and attract cash buyers. This makes you look professional and it separates you from all of the rest of the competition who don't have a website or have a poorly designed website. I believe a bad website is worse than no website, so make sure to build the right website. Watch this video to learn how to create a killer website. My custom done-for-you wholesaler websites are clean and they're modern and they're customized to you, and they automatically put you in the top 10% of wholesalers in your market. Stay to the end and I'll show you how to get this as well. If you're a fix and flipper, then you need a good rehab budget and contractor management tools to stay on budget and organized with lien waivers and W-9s and invoices. And that's why I created a paperless contractor management center and budget tracking tools. By now you might be thinking, Jerry, there are so many different tools. How do I properly manage all of the different technology? That was exactly the problem that I was having in my flipping business. I had spreadsheets and subscriptions to different software tools, and it was confusing and I was scattered and all over the place, and I was wasting so much time with all of the inefficiencies. And so I finally decided to invest thousands of dollars and create a platform that would house all of the best tools in one place. It's called Flipster and it's a cloud-based, all-inclusive house flipping deal management system. Everything from finding leads, analyzing deals, making offers, wholesaling to cash buyers, getting funding for fix and flips, managing rehabs. It even has tools like virtual assistants, answering service, websites, etc. I took everything I've ever needed after flipping hundreds and now thousands of properties, and I put it into one easy to use platform. And like I said, not only does Flipster organize, automate, and streamline all of the steps of flipping houses, but it actually finds and funds deals for you. It's really awesome. So if you've ever been overwhelmed at how to utilize technology, and if you're tired of spending a fortune on independent software tools, and you're still not as organized as you should be, then Flipster is the solution for you. There are three different subscription levels. So to learn more about it, just go to getflipster.com. Or you can just watch this next video where I explain in detail all about it and I show demos in action and all the details about the different subscription options. So watch that video right now. And if you haven't, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I'm dedicated to helping you make more money and less time flipping houses so you can live your dream life. And I'll see you on the next video.